The district attorney tells us the case has been dismissed against the father accused of obstructing a police investigation by refusing to allow investigators to speak with his son and search their home. This stems from a case involving three teens accused of throwing rocks at vehicles on the highway, killing a driver. The teens are all still facing charges in this case.